Hi everyone, a very happy Independence Day to all of you. Let's respect our nation, let's love our country, and let's not forget the sacrifices made by those who helped us achieve freedom. May you all be blessed with freedom of thought, mind, and spirit. Jai Hind.
Hi everyone, happy Independence Day to each one of you out there. Today I want to talk about what freedom means to me. So when I was a little kid, my father told me that freedom meant a great education, which means it gives you the freedom to choose your career path, the life you want. It gives you the freedom to be respected by others. So that's one. But I think the most important thing to me is freedom is never really free. Someone pays the price for it. So today I want to acknowledge and appreciate and say thank you to all those families that has sacrificed a son or a daughter or a husband or a brother, maybe from the armed forces or anybody in this country whose sacrifice has helped us be free today. I want to thank each one of them from the bottom of my heart. Jai Hind. And let me know what each one of you think about freedom and what freedom means to you. I swear I'm here listening and reading all your comments. So let me know.